Hello students, welcome again in English class, and today we will start with the next poem of Hornbill book, that is The Voice of the Rain, written by Walt Whitman. So firstly we will do its stanzas and explanation, then we will do its summary. So here we will move towards its first stanza of the poem. And who are though, said I to the soft falling shower, which, strange to tell, gave me an answer as here translated. So here in these lines, I means the poet. The poet is asking to the rain, who are you? Who are thou? Matlab, who are you? Here the poet is saying that I ask to the rain, soft falling showers. Here soft falling shower is dedicated for rain because it's look like a shower, na? Which, strange to tell, that this thing is strange, that the rain gave me answer in return. The rain gave me answer as here translated. The answer was in some another language, so the poet has translated here the answer of the rain. Firstly, the poet asked the rain that who are you? So the rain gave the answer and the poet translated this answer for us. Now we will see that what is the answer of the rain. I am the poem of earth, said the voice of the rain. And the rain replied in a strange manner. The rain said that it was the poem of the earth, that the rain was the poem of earth. Eternal I rise impalpable out of the land and of the bottomless sea. Eternal means never ending. Impalpable means which cannot be described. So the now the rain answer that I am the poem of the earth and I started from where it takes birth, from the eternal, which never ending. It rose continuously from the land and the bottomless oceans in the form of vapors. So the birth of the rain is from the sea and the land in the form of vapors. A word to heaven whence vaguely formed altogether, changed and yet the same. Whence means where, vaguely means not cleared. So here are two words that I have explained to you. A word to the heaven means towards the heaven, towards the sky, where the vapors changed into clouds, altogether changed and yet the same. Means their form is changed, from vapors they changed into clouds, but yet it was same. The rain tells the poet that it rises upward towards the sky in the form of vapors, where it changes its form. It also says that although its forms get changed, but it still remains the same. I descend to lay the drops, atom means dust layer of the globe. Descend means come down. The rain came down. Lave means wash karna. Wash. Atomy means small particles. Latent. We will read it in next stanza. I descend to lay the drops means the rain comes down to wash the drought and provide water. Drought means dust. It also washes away the dust and small particles from the earth's surface and all that in them without me were seeds only latent, unborn. Latent means hidden. Now the rain was saying that if it will not come on the earth, all the seeds inside the earth grow into a plant because of the water provided by the rain. It give life to seeds and it will not rain. If it will not rain, द सीड्स हिडन और बरीड अंडर अर्थ अनबोर्न एंड फॉर एवर बाई डे एंड नाइट आई गिव बैक लाइफ टू माई ओन ओरिजिन. हियर द रेन सेज दैट डे बाई डे एंड नाइट इट प्रोवाइड्स लाइफ केयर एनरिचमेंट एंड वाटर टू द प्लेस फ्रॉम वेयर इट ओरिजिनेटेड दैट फ्रॉम वेयर इट स्टार्ट्स अगेन इट बैक्स ऑन द सेम वे. नाउ द लास्ट लाइन ऑफ द पोइम्स. सो टिल हेयर वी आर रीडिंग द आंसर ऑफ द रेन बट नाउ दीज लाइन्स आर बाय द पोइट फॉर सॉन्ग इशूइंग फ्रॉम इट्स बर्थ प्लेस आफ्टर फुलफिलमेंट वॉन्डरिंग रेक्ट और अनरेक्ट डली विद लव रिटर्न्स. रेक्ट और अनरेक्ट मीन्स वेदर केयर्ड और नॉट केयर्ड इट डज नॉट अफेक्ट द रेन नॉर द पोइट इफ समवन लिसन टू द रेन और नॉट. रेक्ट और अनरेक्ट मीन्स द रेन कीप इनहेंसिंग द ब्यूटी एंड प्योरिटी ऑफ द अर्थ बाय प्रिपेयरिंग अ लाइफ साइकिल फॉर इट्सेल्फ अगेन. सो टिल हेयर वी हैव रीड आउट. नाउ द लास्ट लाइन्स. द रेन इज द पोइट इज सेइंग दैट द रेन इज लाइक अ सॉन्ग that originate from its birthplace just like the heart of the singer and travel to fulfill the earth need and wanders it finally come back to the place from where it originated whether it is ruined or not it returns to the original position with a lot of love to its birthplace. Here the poet want to say that after completing the cycle the rain again came back to its birthplace. So now we will move towards its summary, the summary of the poem The Voice of the Rain. So I think all the things are clear with you. In the poem the poet asks the soft falling shower, who are you? To which she replies that she is the poem of the earth. It is strange thing for the rain to reply to the poet. The rain told the poet that she cannot be touched as she rises in the form of water vapors in the sky from the land and the bottomless sea. It changes its shape yet it remains the same. The vapors change into clouds due to condensation. It falls back on the surface of the earth to provide water and to beautify and purify the earth. It provides life to the seeds inside the earth and help them grow. The rain does not care if anyone bothers about her deeds or not. She completes her work and came back home. The poet also compared the rain with a song as they both share a common journey. The song originates from the heart of the singer, travels across to fulfill the aim and comes back with due love for the singer, its originator. So this is the summary of this poem. I hope it's clear with all of you. Thanks and have a wonderful day.